and welcome back to SquiddyPlays! Today, me and Dubbington are going to be playing some Rocket Leagueington on this Mappington.
Lovely jubbly, Ash.
Oh, good save, mate.
I've not played this for a very long time, so expect me to be brilliant.
I expect pure greatness, mate, pure greatness like that.
See?
Mwah,
mwah, see? Mwah. If it wasn't for that save...
Mate, honestly, if it wasn't for that save, you would have been... I don't know. You would have been fired.
Fired, get out!
Get out now!
How are you doing anyway, mate? I haven't said how are you yet. You know.
I am fine, thank you, sir.
Doing good. Good?
Oh, yes. Yeah. Oh, I am doing very good.
Oh, pure greatness again.
Oh, my.
This is pretty easy, actually. I'm not even trying. We're against...
I wouldn't say that.
Have you seen who we're against? Moss and El Magikarpo.
Magikarpo? Is that like the Spanish version of Magikarpo?
El Magikarpo.
El Magikarpo.
Oh, man, this is amazing. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh.
Oh.
No.
Oh. Oh.
No. Yeah.
Oh. No.
Get away, Magikarpo.
Magikarpo.
On the roof. No.
No.
I want to put El Magikarpo. Used El Splashio.
Oh, I jumped out the way of it. I should have said where I was.
Effective. There we go. Right, here we go. You've already done.
Oh, God.
I wonder if he gets it. I just probably think I'm being stupid.
Yeah. He would probably be like, what's he saying to me?
Oops.
Whee!
Go and get it, Ash.
Oh, no. I missed it.
It's cool. I'm going to... Oh, no. I missed it, too.
Sorry, I'm back.
You're good. You're going to save it. Yes, good save, man.
Come on, we're doing this.
Double tap, right? I need to get a boost.
Oh,
that'll do.
Oh, that didn't really do anything.
You splash again.
Oh, he's doing it.
He's doing it.
Moss is doing it.
Moss is on it.
Oh, that was a good save. That was a good save.
Smash it out!
Yes, I'm smashing it.
Smash it. Oh,
missed it!
Oh, that was
going
to be close.
That was just like an aerial shot.
That was nearly good. Get out of the way, El Magikarpo. Oh.
Oh, no, he just whacked it up. No.
I can't even get it off this wall. Get off! Oh, he nearly missed it as well. Okay, here we go.
Oh.
It's just spinning like
here
this.
Here we go.
Come on, we need to get ourselves a boost.
Oh, no, I missed off the wall again.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
That's right.
It's
I was just whacking it out of the way.
Oh, Magikarpo's on the ball. Oh,
no!
He goes past Ash.
He almost booted me.
He almost Pat Rhino'd you, if anyone remembers that.
Oh, Pat Rhino, yes.
That's a long time ago. I can't hit the ball. I need to chill.
Right today.
I need to chill.
Yeah, you need to chill out. You need
chilling
to
out, mate.
Enjoy
I'll just stop
it.
Here a little bit then. It's because there's a Magikarpo on the tail. Okay, you got it?
Oh.
Right, we're going to go for a goal here, mate.
Okay, you go for a goal.
I'm on my back. Come on.
That was a bit weird. I expected a lot more from that, except...
Oh,
it wasn't.
Magikarp just splashed. He's literally like the Pokemon. He just splashes about.
Oh, he's done it. God,
he's
son.
Got it. He's only gone and done it.
Oh,
I didn't even have to touch
El Magikarpo.
It. El Magikarpo. Oh, he's swan. I have to blank the chat out now. Wow. El Splashio didn't work now.
Yes, he knows what it is. Right, I'm going.
Oh, man, that is funny.
Oh,
yeah. No!
Hey, that was...
Oh. Just smash it against the wall.
He's there.
Magikarp's a little bit funny today.
Yeah.
I think we got this in the bag, mate. Oh, look at this.
Oh, come on, that's going to be...
Easy peasy.
Yeah.
4-1,
mate.
Look at this. We are Wreck-It League-ing it. Wreck-It League.
Wreck-It League.
And Magic, the thumbnail for this video is going to be a Magikarp, but Spanish.
It's got to be.
The Spanish Magikarp.
It's got to be a Magikarp flying across with a ball. Like, that's just facts.
What?
Like, if it's not.
Oh, man. El Magikarpo. Oh. Oh, mate, you got it. Smash it. Go, get a goal.
Yes!
These guys are rubbish. Wow.
I don't know what's happened to them. No. They're,
Ah, man!
Hey!
El Magikarpo tried to run. It was super effective.
Carp.
What a guy. He's left with his fin between his legs.
Yeah.
Oh, man. That's funny. GG. I want to play against another Pokemon.
Please let us go into another match and he's right there. Like, that would be perfect. If we just joined and then he was there again.
Oh, man.
Ah. We've
got...
El Pipido.
What's with all these...
El Pipidello, even. What's it a Pipidello? Is that another Pokemon?
Pipidello. Call me Pipidello.
What would a Pipidello look like?
This is where we offend a lot of people again.
Oh, sorry.
I'm going to get a lot of complaints on my video saying, Squid, you just offended me. My name's El Magikarpo. Or something like that. Oh, miss! No!
El Pipidero!
Right, you got it, mate. I'm going to go for a boost.
Going in? Oh, it's not going in.
I'm
going to
go for a cheeky little... miss.
A cheeky little miss.
Just warming them up. Getting their
seeds.
Right, here we go.
Teasing them.
I got it!
No, there's a goalie.
Oh. Hey, I can't see.
Oh, that's right, got it.
Come on! Get it, smash it. Oh,
yes,
I did it!
Oh, yes!
GG, mate. That was a good goal.
I thought I actually missed that.
You doosed him, look. Didn't see it coming. Couldn't get there in time.
Oh.
Look at Ashton watching his own goals. They're going to be well annoyed
now.
Oh,
I didn't.
I'm so good. Look at
me. I was just taking a bit of water.
Oh. You got it, bro. You got it in the bag.
Oh, I missed it. I did have it, and then I missed it.
Okay, these guys are rhubarb. Rhubarb and custard. Oh, I nicked my boost.
Oh, yeah, I have 12 boosts.
Yeah, I've got none.
Right, here we go. I'm going for boost, because I'm going to need it. Here we go. I'm here.
You got it?
I'm here.
Smash it.
I'm here. Oh!
I went for the cheeky rebound.
Needed to El Dipido.
El Dipido.
Oh, dear.
Come on, we got this.
We got this. I'm going to go for a bit of a run. Oh, missed. Oh! Yes.
Oh, it's going!
It's going in!
It looked like it was good. Oh, you got this.
No, I missed it! I just needed to tickle it. I missed it. That was...
El Tiki Dome.
I brought shame to my whole family.
No!
El Podiello! It's all right, mate. It's good. It's okay. I still believe in us. I still think we're better. Okay.
Yeah, we got this, right?
Worry.
I'm going.
Hugo!
Gosh! Take that, son.
Whee!
Oh, that was a good shot.
It's all right. I was meant to hit it on like the way there instead of hit it on the way down.
Yeah. Oh, it's good. It's all right.
It's fine. Smash it.
Oh, get out of town. Oh, that just didn't help.
Hold up. Let's go. Whoa. Over the run. Come on, mate.
It's cool.
Get out of the rebound.
Get it. Yes. Oh, no.
It's fine. It's still in the box. Sort of.
It was so close.
I'm just going to smash this El Piccolado out of the way. Right, okay. Get him. Oh, no, mate.
Oh, no.
Terrible.
It's cool. Oh,
nice.
Yes. Look at that.
Buddy.
Nice, go on, son. It's yours.
I'm not going to go for it. I'm going to go for the aerial. We're just going to play it safe.
You kind of went for the aerial. Oh!
Over him!
Oh! Got tactics? El Tacito!
Oh, he goes for the slice and dice. Right, it's going to go in the box again. Here we go. Oh, we bamboozled him, mate. It's all yours. Oh,
yes!
That was amazing. I smashed him out of the way. Watch. Ready? Watch, nice. Ready. Boom! It's where the party's at.
Right.
Put your El Podolo on the air. What?
Oh!
Can we get the boost? Where's
no! He got the boost! I've got no boost.
It's cool, bro. I saved it.
I'm going for the boost, because I need boost.
Oh. Can we get it on the rebound? What go am on, I side. Doing? My aerials are terrible. Like that.
Oh, my aerial would just even worse. Oh, El Pipido, he's going.
Back flip. Side nice. Flip. Boost flip. No, missed it. Oh, yours, bro.
Oh, there
nice.
We go.
Nice.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, it's coming in!
Oh, that's good!
Oh. Wow, that was legit. I was like, what? My ball! And then it went in.
That was good.
That was 10 out of 10, mate.
Yeah.
IGN, 10 out of 10. Would El Magikarpo again.
Yes. You got the power of the El Magikarpo.
I got the power of the splash. I've learned a TM.
You've learned, what's the next move that Gyarados uses? The water one.
Water pulse, water gun, Rocket League goals.
I can't remember what it is. It's some water cannon thing.
Water cannon. Water cannon sounds good
it's
enough.
It's like a really, really powerful move that Gyarados has.
Definitely
like
not
probably
splash
his
then.
Best one.
I don't know, mate. Dragon Rage.
Dragon Rage. Actually, that could be. Is it Dragon Rage?
I don't know. We obviously need to research our Pokemon.
Yes, we do. Oh!
Wow! It's cool! Oh, smash it! Smash it! I'm gonna block him!
Oh!
Did
you
do it?
I didn't expect to get it!
Did you do it?
I got in the half, but nice. I didn't expect to.
That'll do.
Oh, I was gonna backflip into cool. it, but I kind of went the wrong way.
El Magikarpo! No!
Oh!
It's okay.
It's okay. So long as they don't concede another one, it's good.
It's fine. We got this still. We need the 2-0 lead. We need it.
We got this.
Come
okay.
on.
Right, you go.
I go.
I am back. Go.
No. Smash, please.
Oh, yes. I almost missed it, but it's cool.
You will not get the ball away from me, sir. I am on the ball.
Oh, you got it. Yes. Oh.
Magical Leo.
That's dribble, though.
Oh, they forfeited again. This is the game of forfeits.
Yeah.
So that's 2-0.
Nice.
Should we do one more?
I want to say yes, but I feel like if we do one more, our winning forfeit streak will...
Should we do a 1v1? Let's end on a 1v1.
Yeah, let's end on a 1v1.
We haven't done a 1v1 in a while, so let's do... play online, create private match, 1v1, random, there's no bots, and then, yeah, what am I doing, just like normal stuff?
Yeah, let's just have a normal 1v1, even though I'm terrible at 1v1s.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Let's do this! 1v1, Fub the Ash. We're all winners at the end of the day, mate, we're all winners.
Okay.
Because we did pretty good on the 2v2s. We got straight. Why is it? What? It timed out? How? Just put this in a game. Like, it's just a private match. Come on, Wreck-It League.
Come on.
Unless I have region. Why am I searching for regions?
I don't know what's happening.
I'm searching for regions, but I want in like a normal match. Okay, here we go. I'm searching for matches in the EU, apparently. So yeah, we did actually pretty good in the 2v2s. We don't normally have two forfeits back to back.
No, but so, we did annihilate.
We did wreck.
We did. And Magikarpo has nothing.
Okay, I'll go blue.
Okay, I'll go blue as well.
I'm not sure it works like that, mate.
I almost went to blue as well.
Good luck.
Good luck, son.
Good luck, have fun. All right. This is where we both like super concentrating now.
Yeah, this is where. Oh, you got the boost? No.
Oh.
I have no boost.
It's cool, mate. Don't worry about it. Oh, no! You saved it!
That save!
That save was brilliant. That was a good job, mate. That was a good save. Okay, right. Ash is on the ball. He misses it.
I missed it. I wasn't supposed to do that.
He leaves his goal open again. Oh, I couldn't hit that then for some reason. Whoa, no, I missed it again!
No, I missed it again!
Why is it when we play against each other, we play terrible?
I don't know. I just boosted you like halfway across the
pitch. I need this boost here. Grab this. Smack it against the wall. Comes back round. Goes round him. Not going anywhere.
Why do I jump?
towards the goal, but.
Oh, come on!
Oh.
Oh, no, I am too far back. I think this is yours.
Oh, missed it. What am I doing? I'm playing rhubarb and custard. Thanks, mate.
Oh.
No, mate. This is going terrible for me. No! Ash! Just go! Just go!
I'm not going to score. I've missed it completely.
GG.
I had a clear shot on goal.
Oh.
No!
Oh, he leaves it open again. Go, Squid, go!
Yes!
Oh, man. This is getting tense, mate.
Yeah. Oh, come on, I missed it.
Okay, he's going for the turnaround. Okay, this
nah, I can't get back in time.
Oh, finally, goal.
I couldn't get back in time. I was like over at your side of the goal.
It's a pretty good game, though. Not bad. All to play for.
I expected me to do worse, but...
playing well, okay. Mate. You're playing well. Give you a GG. Give you a big fat GG for your face.
Yes, that's what I need. No! Oh, no!
What happened there?
I thought, oh, yeah, he's gonna whack it in the air. And then I can get some boost and go back. Didn't realise you started dribbling until the last minute.
Dribbling it on the ground.
My bad.
Your bad, homie. There you go. Oh! Okay, 2-0. 3 minutes to go. Push Ash out of the way. Oh, there we go. No! What? Right, I'm just going to push Ash. There you go.
Wow!
Dribbling. I'll wait for you to respawn.
So I've respawned. It's cool. What? No!
Sorry, oh, mate. Dear.
It's okay.
I like duped you. I was like, bloop.
I'm no good at 1v1s.
Oh man, I've been playing a lot recently.
I don't know how anyone could do 1v1s. Oh, I just
why? I think they're really tactical. Because you've got to play super defensive, or like, you got to make good plays and stuff. I like them because in 2v2s you can always rely against someone.
Oh, that was bad.
Whereas in this, it's just yourself. Like if you play a bad then.
I thought I just can't do it. I just can't like grasp 1v1s.
Grasp them, Ash. Grasp them. Grasp them, grasshopper. The thing is, it's a lot about getting back as well. So if you hit the ball past my half, and like now, like I'm in your half, you have to rush back.
Yeah.
And if you can't get back, then I'll score. So it's all about like how you play on the field as well.
Very tactical.
It is. Oh.
Uh-oh,
sorry,
come
mate.
On.
Grab this boost. I missed the boost. Need the boost. Oh, missed it. Thank you.
No, I've got no boost. Wait, how did I end up with no boost out of all of that?
Don't know, mate. Oh. Let's just dribble it. Oh,
I've still got no boost. I keep missing like every boost.
Oh, mate. I want to get some aerials. I don't think I'm going to be able to. It's a good little touch. I need to try and get myself some more boost.
Oh.
Why did you not hit that then? He was just chilling.
I tried to juke it, but it didn't work.
Come on, Dub.
Oh, no, that was like my only chance. No, I'm in the air. I can't get back.
Oh, it's not even in. What about now? Nope.
There.
I don't know. I like tried to hit it. Oh. Okay, we'll go for the next one. Meow.
Oh no, what did I jump for? I jumped out of your way. I was like, yeah, have to go.
Oh, that's brilliant. That's brilliant. I'm gonna try and do some goalie training now. Let's try to do some goalie training. Can you take a shot?
Yeah, let's take a shot. That's it. Dunk. I couldn't get back.
That's another thing in 1v1s as well. People do that quite a lot, man. They're like, wait, and they save it, and then obviously you're charging towards my half. So if you do the same again, but stop and reverse, then you can get back if there's any, if I do that again.
Yeah.
You saw, it's all about kind of like tactics.
I think I've just scored.
What? How did you score?
I don't know how that happened. I went to clear it, and for some reason, it didn't clear properly. I kind of, sliced it.
Oh, you just, whacked it in. You put backspin on it, look.
I don't even know how I managed to do it. That's just my luck.
That's amazing. Good job. All right. Yeah. I'm going to do some more defending.
No, that
didn't work. Say stay in your half?
I saw goal, and, oh, it's in.
Oh, mate. I think you did better than James. James, I think the first time I played James, it was like 16-2.
What?
Yeah. He was he's a bit of a nub.
How was it? What?
Oh. Matt. Oh. Oh, mate. Oh, mate. Go on, mate. You can do it.
I can't do it.
Oh. Still in the air.
Still going.
Oh. Keep it up. No. There we go. Well, that is the end of today's Rocket League, guys. It's been good. We've done quite good as a pair.
It was good. It was very
good.
Good
matches against Pokemons and stuff like that. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. We'll be back tomorrow for some more Squiddy Players videos. So hopefully you join me then. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you later. Bye.